Here you are at QF Equestrian Center in Gorna Minore for the European Youngster Cup Under 25. I'm here with Emanuele Bianchi. Would you like Emanuele to tell us something about you or about the horse that you ride today?
Yeah, hello everybody. I'm Emanuele. I'm 23 years old. And in this U25 class, I rode Ivory, a 10-year-old gelding owned by Steffex Stable, the place where I'm riding at the moment. And yeah, I'm quite happy with him. He jumped good and yeah, I'm quite happy.
And something about you?
Yeah, now I'm based in Belgium at the moment since last June. And I have the chance to ride a few horses more at Steffex Stable. And yeah, I try to step up in my career and I have to thank all my team and all my sponsors that help me.
Okay, thank you so much, Emanuele.